Today I'm going to show you how to calibrate your NeoFox probe kit and your NeoFox patch kit. We're going to do liquid and oxygen phase calibrations. We'll be starting with the NeoFox probe kit and gas phase. While doing two-point calibrations, it's important to do it in the same temperature room as you plan to be taking your measurements later. This can have an effect on your accuracy. To start with the probe kit, you'll open your NeoFox viewer and click on Options, Calibrations, and a setup box will appear. In the setup box, you're going to click on two-point calibrations up at the top, and down at the bottom, make sure you have the correct chemistry for your probe choice selected, phosphor, high oxy, or foxy. After that, you can go into the two-point calibration tabs of the setup box. In the two-point calibration box, you will see a place to put your 0% oxygen reference and your 20.9% oxygen reference. This is also known as 100% saturation at 1 atmosphere pressure. Your first point is your easiest point to take, the ambient point. All you're going to do is click on the button that says Use Current Tau for point number 2. For the second point, you're going to need a tank of nitrogen or helium for your 0% oxygen reference. You can use a 0% oxygen liquid reference, but these liquids can become contaminated over time with oxygen and they will not be the best possible reference for your 0 point. For your 0% oxygen point, simply release the gas over the tip of the probe until your signal stabilizes in the NeoFox viewer. Depending on the type of probe and chemistry you have, this can take anywhere from 10 seconds to a minute and a half. Once you see your signal stabilize, you'll click Use Current Tau for point 1. Once you've got your two calibration points, you can click Download in the lower right-hand corner. There will be a confirmation box asking if you're sure you want to do this, because it will erase some of the presets from the factory. Click Yes to continue. You've now completed the gas phase calibration for your NeoFox probe system. There are many types of application for this type of calibration, such as leak detection in compressed gases, the integrity of food packaging, and the study of headspace for chemical reactions. Now we are going to calibrate the NeoFox patch kit. It'll come with a set of patches, as well as the RE-BIFRO fiber, and no probe. When doing your liquid phase calibration, it is important to perform them at the same temperature in which you plan to measure. You have to be careful that your optics are stable and that you're going to be using the same liquid you'll be studying later and the same type of vessel. If you don't do this, the dielectric constant of the liquid or the refractive index of the material of your vessel can greatly impact the reliability of your reading. For this example, I'm just going to use DI water that I've let equilibrate with the dissolved oxygen in this room. Again, you will go up into Options, click Calibrations, and go into the Setup box, and click Two-Point Calibrations, and make sure you have the correct chemistry chosen at the bottom of that box. You're going to click Use Current Tau for point 2. For your 0% oxygen point, you're going to need to purge your sample liquid of all dissolved oxygen. For that, you'll need a diffuser and a tank of nitrogen. You also need to make sure that the vessel is airtight. Once you've begun purging all the oxygen from your liquid sample, you're going to have to wait for the signal in the NeoFox viewer to stabilize. Depending on the flow rate of your nitrogen and the type of chemistry you've chosen, this can take anywhere from 1 to 5 minutes. You now have your two liquid phase calibration points, and you can click on Download. From there, the same box will open asking you to confirm this change. Click Yes. This type of calibration has many applications in aquaculture, hydroponics, and sea life respiration. For more information on Ocean Optics optical sensing technology, please go to oceanoptics.com/sensors.